5:07, and we've told you about the need for more teachers across Indiana for some time now, but many schools say there's just as much of a need for teacher aides.
And our Michael Van Skoik is in studio right now to explain why this can be such a tricky position to fill. Michael, good morning.
Hey there, good morning. Right now, if you go on the state's online job bank, you'll find just shy of 3,000 open education-related positions. You'll find close to 800 student support positions, which include interventionalists, instructional coaches, and speech pathologists. Now, that number is down from July, but schools still say it can be hard to fill these spots. I spoke with one Central Indiana school that specializes in teaching students with language-based learning differences. That includes ADD, ADHD, dysgraphia, and speech impediments. The Fortune Academy in Lawrence has about 90 high school and K-8 students who need very specialized resources all day, every day. The school even just expanded this year, telling me the pandemic really highlighted learning differences. There's a growing need for these resources, but oftentimes teaching assistants may need a very specialized skill set.
Really, teacher's assistants are coming alongside that teacher, and they're really giving that one-on-one individual help, whether it's here or in a larger classroom environment. So they really need to be someone that's in tune to those student needs and understanding if that child is asking you for the third time, what are we supposed to be doing? Knowing that it's not necessarily because they're not listening, but it's because they're not comprehending and understanding what's really going on. I'm lost. Please help me.
The Fortune Academy opened a new location for its high school students this year, allowing them to accept more students in need. School leaders tell me nearly 1 in 5 students struggle with learning differences. And they tell me virtual learning during the pandemic made education very difficult for many students across the state, many now requiring additional help and resources to catch up. That's why they say we could see the effects of the pandemic for years to come. In the studio, Michael Van Skoik, CBS 4 News.